This is my car, and it is my own art on the car. I did it because I wanted to share joy with the world, and in a colorful way. I like very bright colors, and kind of the child art look, and I have, you know, my favorite colors are probably blue, and then I also like a bright magenta, and so I kind of incorporated that in different parts of the art on the car, and I partnered with a great graphic design company, and they helped put it all into the car. And what was really fun was to do the chrome in different colors. So one side, this side is teal, and the other side is like a bright magenta. It's just really like really bright, and it's a combination of watercolors, and this is a watercolor with crayon thing here, kind of an offsetting, and over here there was a watercolor. And it was actually a vision I had while I was getting a massage. I have a place I go to for massages all the time in Northwest Portland. And I have a great masseuse I've been seeing there for a number of years. And so this kind of came to me when she was massaging me. It was quite wonderful. And then part of the vision is just sharing love. And so I have the heart here on the side and to the back. And I did the infinity sign through it, which means like infinite love and sharing infinite love with people. And I was first thinking of having words in English, but then I thought the nice thing about the infinity and the heart sign is that it's for all languages and everyone can understand it regardless of the language that they speak. And so it's kind of universal for everybody. And then this side was also a watercolor painting that was from another massage with the same massage girl. She's a very good masseuse. And so I just kind of was able, on a work trip one time, I was up in Olympia, and I thought, oh, I'll just, you know, paint that massage that I experienced. And so I got some watercolors and put this all together. And then I had other clients that I was driving for another work trip, and this picture came to me, and I thought, well, wouldn't that be fun? And so that's the one I get to see all the time when I drive, because it's on the hood of the car. But it's a lot of fun. I get a lot of people, you know, waving me down when I'm driving and smiling. And I love your car. Thumbs up, thumbs up. And I tell people about the mission of just spreading love and happiness. And one guy said to me, he said, oh, keep up the good work. So it was really positive. And, you know, that's just what I want to bring to the world. And I didn't put my advertising on it for my company because I just want people to experience it and get from it what they can. Some people say it looks like a quilt, and you know, some people like one side over the other side. But I just want people to have joy and a big smile when they see it when I'm driving down the road and parked in the parking lot or wherever.